So from what I've seen of cross sections of these butternut squash, the interior is pretty much conical and ends where it narrows here. So that should be pretty much perfect for the shape of the Goombah that I want to do. So I'm going to do a test carve on this smaller one, see how that works out, and do a bigger one for actual Halloween. And that's pretty much it. Carve a bit of a mouth and teeth and the eyes on it, and that'd be just about perfect. Maybe use a bit of pumpkin stem for some eyebrows. That worked out really well. So I figured I'd try finishing off the carve on the Goombah, and the result is pretty good. Shine a light in here. Straighten it out here. Not bad. It'd be different with a regular light in there. That's a little better. All in all, pretty good.